Hello, hello, it's so very nice to see you. Hello, hello, how are you today? Hi, Miss Trayer here. And today we're going to do a special activity just like my friend Paul Klee. Remember him? He loved music and he loved lines. He also said that a line is a dot being taken for a walk. So we are going to take our dots for walks using a pencil or a crayon. And so you're gonna grab your pencil or your crayon and your piece of paper, and your dot is just going to go wherever you want it to go. And we're gonna listen to a piece of music while we take our dots for walks, because dots love music and they love walks. So enjoy the music and watch my dot. And then you can try too. It can be your turn to take your dot for a walk. All right, let's get started.